Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 12. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 12. It has negative 1/3 in parentheses raised to the second power, and they want to see if it's equal to one of four options that's provided. So you have something to the second power, it's that value times itself. So it's negative 1/3 times negative 1/3. So now when you multiply fractions, you have to multiply top times top. 1 times 1 is 1. Bottom times bottom, 3 times 3 is 9. And here's where you have to pay attention. The negative times a negative, the negatives cancel. So it's positive 1/9. Notice one option is positive 1/9, the other is negative 1/9. The correct answer is positive 1/9, which is option D.